Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today let's make some very fresh and aromatic garam masala. For that I have taken a few ingredients: star anise, cloves, mace, that is javitri, cinnamon, elaichi, cardamom, cumin seeds, that is jeera, saunf and bay leaves. We need all these ingredients to make our very aromatic garam masala. For that, let me heat up a pan. Once the pan is hot, you can add dry roast all the ingredients. So you add the bay leaves first. Once they are half done, you can add the rest of the ingredients except saunf and cumin seeds. The two jeera items we'll keep it for the end because those two ingredients need only very less roasting time. Now that all the ingredients are roasted halfway, we'll add the cumin also, cumin and saunf also. Let them get roasted. Once the ingredients start leaving a very nice, lovely aroma, that's when you know that they are done. Saunf has started popping also, as you can see. Actually, roasting is needed only till the point the aroma starts coming. Beyond that, if you fry, the ingredients will start burning. So you can remove this from fire. Now, this is ready since it is only very less quantity. It is ready. Transfer to a plate and allow it to cool. Once it is cool, you can run it in a food processor or a mixie jar and grind it like this into a coarse or a fine powder, the way you prefer. I prefer it to be not very fine but not very coarse, or somewhere midway. Our superb aromatic fresh garam masala is ready. Do try this recipe and let me know your comments. Until I see you in the next episode, this is a bye from me. Bye.